Pearl Kluger and Jordan Rhodes for Team Russia, Caroline Bauer and Sophie Potalin for Team USA. Steroids in sports may seem like a good idea.
Take your mark, go!
And Pearl Kluger takes the gold in the 25-yard race. And Pearl Kluger.
But this is what could happen. So is it really worth it?
And the gold medal goes to...
Don't be a cheater.